Then I'm the macho like Randy. The club will go out to the granny. You nigga pull up your banner. The killers on his hand.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris. In paradise.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but... It means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me, yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. all those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. Even by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, I'm trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. We need to find another way down.
This way.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Whoa.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah.
Hey, have a look at this. Hey, what about that cart?
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Shit, Shoreline, hide!
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off. I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Over there.
The way the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Over here. Someone blew this door open. Go, go! Oh my God! Someone's here! Talk to me! Find anything!
Hey!
Spread out!
Dynamite!
Oh, Charlotte. Oh, this should be fun. Good work.
Yeah,
cut!
Nice one.
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay, now what?
Got it.
Whoa, careful. Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The mug's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold. It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. But once money ran out, well, there was no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. Could use a good cure.
Nice one.
Tell me about it.
You get the left one. I got right.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
This way, Nathan.
Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Where does it rich asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
Dynamite!
All right, let's keep going. Look at that view.
Sam, this way.
Nice. That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards. You're back where we started. Get back here. That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Whoa! Oh, shit!
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years?
Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand. Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Bad dates. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Date and the swords don't match the scroll.
Here's a good one. Memento.
Yeah, well, the swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Ho ho ho. Gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
Huh. The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
Loving this.
Hey, here we go.
There we go.
Oh, connect the dots. I think you got that one. Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back toward the grave.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radio. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
Thank you.
Search the area. Where'd you go?
They don't see us.
Now!
Here they come!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Got it! Come on!
Damn, that sucker's heavy.
I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy.
It's been my experience.
So was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the treasures closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. I hear him.
Getting real antsy, ya.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
Wait.
Spotted something.
Do a sweep to confirm.
Yeah, all right.
Anything interesting?
Nothing.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah, clearly we were meant to find it together.
Ah, so romantic.
On my way.
such a good idea! No! Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. Oh! This was a good idea.
For breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Christ's sake! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's... Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Ugh!